Hi, this is Daryl Junior Soul. I'm wanting to ask anyone and have them answer why pretend to be something you're not? Why pretend to be a Christian when you're better off being an atheist? Living an atheist life is better than believing in something that does not exist. Science and evolution is proof more than religion itself. And everyone knows, society knows that God does not exist. Even though you see people praying and going to church every fucking Sunday, that doesn't make it so that God does exist. And just need proof and evidence that he did exist. Maybe that was a long, long time ago. Just before our time. Just before the Big Bang and the dinosaurs. Evolution and science is correct. There is no God. Evidence has been blocked. If you go to Jerusalem, it has been blocked. It has been a gate. What where the proof it lays. That includes the Mount of Olives and Noah's Ark and where Jesus was even buried and where he was crucified on the cross. All that has been blocked by a gate forbidding you to go and visit, forbidding you. So therefore, no proof, no evidence. So therefore, there's no God. Like and subscribe if you're an atheist, just like I am. And peace the fuck out.